Jennifer Hudson took a street performer set to a whole new level when she stopped by and belted out a few notes. Cameron Rowland was singing in the streets of Los Angeles with his guitar when Jennifer stopped by and joined him to sing a stunning rendition of Hallelujah. Luckily for fans, Cameron, who supplied the guitar and background vocals for their performance, shared a video of it. And of course, he also shared how excited he was about the opportunity to sing with such a music legend.
Guys, I cannot believe this. Jennifer freaking Hudson came up to me while I was singing on the street and she sang with me. I'm going to show you guys in this video. Dude, dream come true.
Jennifer also shared a video of their amazing performance together on her own Instagram page and wrote, quote, "I was taking a walk on the beach and heard some beautiful music, so I had to stop and listen. When the artist announced his last song would be Hallelujah, I couldn't help but join him. You know, that's my favorite song." The entertainer also urged her millions of fans to follow the street performer on social media. It's really no surprise Jennifer gave such a sweet shout out to the aspiring star. She is all about dreams coming true. And back in February, she told Access Hollywood how her own dreams have manifested just recently.
Aretha Franklin, the queen of soul. Oh my God, I'm getting chills just thinking about this upcoming performance of yours. I cannot wait, okay? What can you tell me about how she had said that essentially you were gonna win another Oscar for playing her?
Oh my God, that is the first thing she said to me. Now, apparently, what, Dreamgirls was 15 years ago and Idol was maybe 17 at this point, I lost count. But maybe, was it 2 years after I won my Oscar, maybe less? Aretha and I sat down and met in New York, and the very first thing she said to me is, "You're gonna win an Oscar for playing me, right?" And I was like, "Well, ma'am, I can try, you know?
Ma'am, I'll try."
What do you say?
You say yes, ma'am. That's exactly it.
Yes, ma'am. So that is my, you know.
Yeah.
I can't believe that it has already it's happened. And then again, she picked me to play her, and I just want to just honor her legacy and make her proud in the best way possible. Mm-hmm. I'm still in awe of this to this day. Like, huh? Because my Idol audition song was a Aretha Franklin song, "Sure You Love Me." And it's like, to fast forward to now, to see even my dreams manifesting still today in that way, because that was one of my dreams, was to play Aretha Franklin.